Let's learn how to export a PDF document as an HTML file using Python. First, import PyMuPDF. We will also need pathlib. Load the source document using the method open. Next, we iterate through pages using a for loop. Pages are exported as vector graphics using the method getSVGImage. Then the generated SVGs are joined to create the web page content. Once all pages are processed, a proper HTML5 web page is created with the exported content in the body section. Finally, the new HTML document is created using pathlib. Here is an example of what we can get. This is an HTML page that has been exported from a two-page PDF document. Subscribe for more PyMuPDF tutorials.